Hi, I'm Ryan, and I'm part of the team that created Form 4. Form 4 is so intuitive that anyone can learn to print in 15 minutes. It's powered by low-force display technology, a new print engine that transforms liquid resin into high-quality, functional parts. Today, I'll show you how easy it is to bring your projects to life in just a few clicks, from preparation and printing to post-processing parts that are ready to use. First, let's prepare your file for printing. Export your design as an STL, OBJ, or 3MF file from your favorite CAD software. Open the file in Preform, the easiest-to-use print preparation software in 3D printing. Preform is free, so anyone on your team can use it. Select from a wide range of leading materials, formulated specifically for our printers. We have options for every unique requirement, from extreme toughness, flame retardance, and flexibility, to biocompatibility, optical clarity, and more. With pre-validated print settings for each of our materials, you can set up your parts with just one click. This means that you'll never waste time fiddling with your printer. Want to use third-party resins or adjust print settings? Form 4 is part of Formlabs' open platform, providing additional material options and flexibility. Next, choose your desired layer thickness. We recommend setting your layer thickness to 100 microns for a balance of speed and quality, but you can lower it to 25 or 50 microns to maximize detail. Or select adaptive layer thickness to automatically optimize layer thickness throughout your print according to the geometry of your part. Finally, select one-click print to automatically set up supports, layout, and orientation, all in one step. If desired, you can further customize your print setup by making manual adjustments. Once you're finished preparing your file for printing, you can seamlessly send it to your printer via Wi-Fi, Ethernet, or USB. Not near your printer? You can remotely upload your job to a primed printer using remote print, allowing you to work from anywhere at any time. Before starting your print, make sure the resin tank, build platform, and resin cartridge are properly installed and ready. To insert the resin tank, simply latch it into place from both sides. Then latch the mixer into the mixer mount. The long-lasting resin tank prints for over 75,000 layers, thanks to a unique dual-layer film design. Then, insert and latch the build platform. Or upgrade to Build Platform Flex with quick release technology, which lets you easily remove parts from the build platform without tools. Form 4's hassle-free resin cartridge dispenses resin automatically and allows you to instantly and easily change between materials. Form 4 will immediately sense that everything is inserted correctly and confirm that you are ready to print. Once you press print, you can leave the printer alone to complete your job while you focus on other work. Form 4 features 5 integrated sensors that maintain consistent and reliable conditions throughout printing. The sensors automatically manage resin temperature, resin level, printing forces, and print status. Your online Formlabs account lets you monitor print progress and check material supplies, helping you manage as many printers, users, and offices as you need. After the print finishes, there are 3 main steps required for post-processing stereolithography parts: rinsing in a wash solvent like IPA or TPM, removing supports, and post-curing. Formlabs has made each of these steps as automated as possible to save you time and increase your throughput. To wash your part, insert the build platform directly in the form wash to clean every nook and cranny of residual resin. When washing is complete, Form Wash automatically lifts your parts out of the IPA to avoid warping. For most parts, we recommend removing supports before post-curing, but if you have thin-walled parts, you can leave supports on to help retain the shape of your part. Our light touch supports are designed to tear away with ease, leaving behind minimal support marks for easier finishing. If you opted for Build Platform Flex, part removal is even easier with quick release technology. Next, transfer the part to our automated post-curing station, Form Cure. Form Cure includes pre-programmed settings to achieve peak mechanical properties for each Formlabs material. Your part is now ready to use. Optionally, you can sand, paint, and coat, or electroplate your parts to take them to the next level. No matter who you are or what you want to create, Form 4 delivers the speed and performance you need. With the workflow so easy, you can get started right away. Learn more and buy now at formlabs.com.